Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy Naheed, back to watch more Naruto Shippuden. You know, I feel like Hashirama told everything to Sasuke, and this is about to be that whole entire, you know, what he's gonna do and all that craziness. You feels me? Oh, what did I say? I didn't see anything. Ready for a couple episodes, and I'm probably gonna jump into Attack on Titan, and then after that, maybe watch some One Piece later on tonight. But good shit, I'm excited. Hope you all are excited too, because we're just winding down, man. These episodes are just fucking taking off, man. It's been like nonstop. It's like almost impossible not to watch it. Like, to be honest, I should be watching other shows, but right now I'm like, nah, I'm gonna watch this right now. I need to get this. It's like, I need to get that itch off my back, bro. I've been itching since the morning, you feel me? But yo, I'm ready to go, guys. You know the announcements, guys. Check out my Patreon, Uncuts, Early Access, all that crazy. Yo, we got movie nights on there too, you know? I do plan on watching the Naruto movies with the patrons, so check that out, man. You know, it's gonna be a dope, fun time, you feel me? I can't wait, I'm excited. But yeah, man, thank you all for being here. I appreciate you, love you guys. And yeah, let's do it, buddy. Pop Rocks are so fucking fire, man. Like, they've been like my new obsession. Seriously. I go to get like 8 boxes of these bitches. Amazing. Very for days. More Hashirama, I'll send you. And mother, oh yeah, it's the waterfall, cuz! Really had that last battle. It's like Naruto and Sasuke.
You look pretty depressed right now, Hashirama.
That's me, bro.
Cannot just perk back up this time, eh?
So messed up.
The first step is to not give up on our ideals. And we're gonna have to get stronger, too.
The promises you make his friends, right?
Right here.
It's crazy, man. Damn! Damn, he did it. He killed his best friend.
A wood-style clone. I cannot believe my back was taken.
Who else would do it, but
I will protect our... No, rather my village. Anyone who would dare to threaten the village, be they friend, sibling, or even my own child.
Man, I get that, cuz, like, damn.
I made a resolution that day that I would endure in order to watch over the present.
It will someday lead the village to darkness.
How do you say that when you're the one that, oh my god, man, Madara, like, fuck god, like, bruh, damn, this is so iconic though, fam, like, damn, he just killed his best friend.
My battle with Madara came to an end.
That is so amazing.
I don't have any idea how Madara returned to life now.
He never died.
But I know I definitely killed my friend. The village that Madara and I envisioned in the beginning is something that joined one clan to another.
Fuck.
It was an invaluable cornerstone that created order out of chaos and then maintained it.
Facts.
Perhaps what Madara said was correct after all. Maybe he foresaw this state of affairs. About this plan of Madara's.
The Infinite Tsukuyomi. Where village, shinobi, everything is irrelevant. My brother inherited your will without you ever having exchanged words with him.
Hell yeah. That's Itachi, man. He's the shit.
Big brother.
Go.
Itachi, you also serve as the Uchiha clan's pipeline to the village nerve center.
Man. Fam, he was
even
so young.
He shouldered that heavy responsibility for our clan.
And since that is, in fact, the case, we must take measures to avoid any mayhem.
We must plan our strategy very carefully.
We're in a race against time here. We ought to strike them preemptively, before they can make their first move.
The Uchiha are comrades in arms. I will come up with a strategy.
Heroes and tried, man. He tried. He did.
Father.
God damn.
Mother.
Itachi, just promise me this. That you'll take care of Sasuke.
Man, that shit was so heartbreaking, for real, guys. Like, this scene is so fucking heartbreaking, man.
I will.
You can feel the man's pain. It's horrid.
I'm still proud of you.
Shit's so good, dude.
You are truly a kind child.
You were the best, bro. God, Itachi Uchiha, man. He just...
He's the most notorious criminal in the village's history.
He's a fucking savior. He's a goddamn.
I wish that we had gotten our hands on him first.
You wouldn't have done shit.
He killed his own clan and endured being branded a rogue ninja.
God damn.
Yet he kept watch over the group that wanted to harm the Leaf.
He's the best, dude. I'm sorry. Even in death, you're a fucking G.
He still said that he was proud to be a Leaf Shinobi.
This is fucking amazing. Woo!
Your brother wasn't the only one.
I thought that you hated the Uchiha.
That's not the whole truth.
Shisui Uchiha was a descendant of Kage.
Damn, that makes so much sense!
He was a friend of your older brother,
Itachi. Shisui!
Perhaps I was the most naive shinobi of them.
Yeah, motherfucker, you let fucking...
I couldn't, which is how I ended up burdening Danzo with the village's darkness.
You still blame yourself, bro.
And I killed Danzo out of revenge.
Thank God.
To the end, he professed that he would protect the village, no matter what dirty means were required.
Nah, he was selfish,
It seems that I failed miserably time and time again as the Hokage.
You did
Even
your best,
the things that led to the current circumstances.
You had such high hopes for me as Hokage.
This is so awesome,
and
man.
Yet I couldn't live up to them.
Now then, will you crush the village, or...
Man, just help, help your boy out, bro. Please, you're not that bad, Sasuke. I know you're not, bro. Come on, Sas. I understand why you did half the shit you did, but like, bro, your brother, like, come on, man.
Sorry about that, Sasuke. But we'll do it some other time. Sorry, Sasuke. You probably hate me, huh? But with us, it's different.
I love these
because
flashbacks.
Because you and I are flesh and blood.
Dude, he's probably one of the baddest motherfuckers in anime. He's crying the whole entire time, man. God, dude, look at those tears.
It's just as you said, brother. I fostered my hatred for you all this time.
Damn, that's my first meeting to everything, bro. Itachi was...
You don't interest me at the moment. You're still too weak.
Ah. This is amazing. Always is.
Always lied to you and asked for your forgiveness. If I had only come to you from the start, looked straight into your eyes and told you the truth. No matter what, I will love you always.
God, I love that line. He's the best. He's the best. He's the best.
I'm going to head to the battlefield. I won't let the village and Itachi become nothing.
Woo! Yes!
Orochimaru, was it? What will you do now?
Yeah, what's Orochi gonna do?
I believe you said earlier you'd stay with Sasuke, didn't you?
This view sure brings back memories.
Oh, damn, bro. They about to go into the battlefield.
It's now or never.
Ah, what the hell?
So it really was you, huh, Sasuke?
Is that Karin?
I could hardly believe it, so I backed right here and look what I find.
Four mighty zombies, three monsters, and now an idiot? I bet Madara'll be shocked, too.
Dude, Sugetsu, let's go.
My fellow Hokage,
oh, this is about to be nasty.
From atop these great stone faces, watching
this is about to be
leaf,
nasty.
Let's burn this view of the village into our eyes.
Oh, it's about to be sick.
I'll finally meet my son.
Oh God, I can't wait.
I'll make up for not being there for you as your father by bringing you a huge present now.
It's been a while since my last war.
Damn.
Focus and brace for battle.
Damn.
But I'm kind of looking forward to seeing a familiar old friend.
Oh God.
Just you wait, Mom.
This is insane.
There's always conflict, no matter what the era, but this shall be the end of wars. Let's go!
Oh, they're on each other's heads! That's so awesome! Oh man, oh man, oh man, y'all. Hold on. Oh man, dude, that was so good. That was so fucking fire. Okay, maybe we got a couple thoughts. Yo, Sasuke, look, man, you know, honestly, I mean, we should have figured that would have been his answer. There's no way. There's no way you go through all that, listening to all the Hokages in that story that you're just not going to go, okay, maybe I need to go protect the village, you know? Because, like, fam, like, you know, again, man, Itachi Uchiha, we know, I'm not trying to beat the nail on the hammer, but he made the ultimate sacrifice. He is... Bro, like, words he was saying, bro, like, you know, my brother was more like you, Hashirama, than you, and you guys didn't even meet, and he was an Uchiha. Man, That's just amazing, bro. The show does such a good job, because in the beginning, I thought Itachi Uchiha was cool. You know what I mean? I thought he was a badass. You know what I mean? But I didn't love him. I don't love him like the way I love him right now. I fucking love Itachi Uchiha. Like, you're going, why would he do this? Why would he kill his own clan? Guys, these are the episodes you watch to realize that, why he did what he did. Oh, at the age of like fucking 13 or something. Wasn't it 13, I think, that he killed the whole entire fucking clan? I know it was 11 when he joined the fucking Anbu. So I'm gonna guess it was 13 or 14. He was fucking young, bro. And he did what he had to do at the end of the day. In tears and in eyes. And he had to sit there and he had to be mean to his brother and be like, no, you're not weak. Even with that first meeting with Naruto, all that shit. Just sitting there doing what he had to do. It was just so well done what he did. And I just, again, as the series continues, you know, they keep fucking gassing Itachi left and right. And he's dead right now. He's gone. He's not on this earth anymore. He has passed on. And it's just, wow. It is amazing. And, like, I love how Sasuke is, like, and at the end of the day, you know, I was sitting there talking shit about Sasuke. I was, and I'm not going to lie to you. I understand Sasuke Uchiha so well now. I get why he did what he had to do. I get why he had to be branded a rogue ninja. I understand all of it. I even love it when Orochimaru was like, you know, I'm going to see what Sasuke does because, you know, Kabuto copied him while Sasuke was, nah, I'm not copying him, and still did what he did. Dude, Sasuke is a fucking badass, man. God damn it, he's a fucking badass. Sasuke is such a badass, dude. I remember I was just sitting there just talking so much shit about Sasuke. Now I'm sitting there going, God damn it, man. God damn. Gosh darn. And, yo, one of my other favorite things in this episode, definitely, was all the Hokage realizing every mistake they made. From Hashirama to Tobirama to fucking Sarutobi to Minato. They were willing to admit to their mistakes. And fam, that sometimes, bro, that's so goddamn big. You know what I mean? Willing to admit to your failures, fam, is not the easiest thing in the world, and it's a very hard thing to do, but, like, when you do it, fuck, man. You personally, I mean, fuck, I'll admit my fucking failures, man. You personally feel better from that shit, man. I've had to, you know, one thing Itachi Uchiha says, you can't lie to yourself of who you are, you know what I mean? The second you start lying to yourself, bro, that you're never going to become a good, you're never going to get anywhere, you know what I mean? You're never going to really cross that plane, as I would say. Yeah, man, you can't lie to yourself. You gotta stop that. You gotta be honest with your own goddamn self, because it's a big thing to be honest with your own self. Whew. Itachi Uchiha. And then, oh, dude, learn about Kagami. Kagami, and then it was Shisui's descendant. Oh, my gosh, dude. I just love it. I love all of it. It's so well done. And then, man, fuck, dude, when he does his Mangekyo, shouting, oh my god, I love it every fucking time, man. The pain Itachi Uchiha had to bear is ridiculous. He had to bear the pain of everyone. And then at the end of the day, in death, be fucking touted as a traitor. Like, I hope now, since all this is gonna come out, that he's not branded a traitor anymore. That he's branded a fucking, like, a saint damn near. Dude, that makes so many sense. I've seen him as, like, I've seen these things of him being a saint, you know what I mean? Or, like, having the saint kind of an outfit, or, like, he's a saint, dog. He's a fucking saint, you know? He's amazing. He's so fucking amazing. Sugetsu is I swear to God, I would never leave. I'll be there, but, like, I'm Sugetsu just, like, going, oh, my God. There's four zombies, there are Hokages, we got this one guy, we got a monster, we're like, what the fuck? I'd be freaking out, too. Karin coming at the end, perfect. It's like Orochimaru's children, or it's kind of crazy. It was Orochimaru's, like, his students in a weird fucking way, man. It's just, it's so good, guys. So good, so good, so good. all right, yo, let's talk about this episode, man. Let's do it. This is just fucking fantastic, cuz so good, man. This show is just fucking amazing. Fucking amazing. All right. Yo, this battle at the waterfall, cuz it's just iconic. It's so iconic, cuz, you know, it's that waterfall is such a big thing, dude. In hindsight, dude, OG Naruto really, really does put something amazing out there. It's OG Naruto was fucking sick. You know, we didn't know what we were getting into. My God, we had no idea what we were getting into. We were just hearing these things left and right. You feel me? And then all of a sudden, bro, like you start realizing what OG Naruto was about. My God, you know, it's that the friendships, man. And at the end of the day, dude, I just hope, you know, Naruto and Sasuke, their friendships fucking, I hope it gets fixed, man. I hope it gets fixed. I really, really do. I just want it to get fixed, man. You know, it's just so fucking good at the end of the day. Hashirama, bro, you out of this world, cuz. Like, you are everything that I did not expect and everything I wanted you to be. I can't even, I'm just, damn, this shit is so fucking good. Itachi, man. Itachi Uchiha, bro. And again, I know I talked a lot of shit about Heroes, and I really, really did. But, like, I feel like he did try his best. He did. And at the end, he was able to, like, answer to his mistakes even better, man. It's those village elders I don't fucking like, man. Those two fucking old-ass bitches, man. They fucking suck. Even when Kaguya, I think it's Kaguya, is his dad's name, Itachi's dad name, when he was like, yo, I'm so proud of you no matter what you do, bro, was just fucking amazing, bro. I think the one thing he said is, our pain will be gone in an instant, but your pain will be forever. My God. The words they use in this fucking show, man. The words they use. It's just beautiful. It really is beautiful. It is, all of it. Tobirama, I get why he was a little bit fierce. I know it's calling, he's still kind of a dick, though. Tobirama's still kind of a dick. He is. Come on, guys. He's kind of a dick. You know what's so badass about the first Hokage, bro? You know, in the first game, that was like my secondary guy that I would use with Naruto. Like, it'd be Naruto, then I use the first Hokage. I would always use the first Hokage, man. It was dope as fuck. Oh, man, it's so sick. It's so amazing. And, like, dude, what is, you know, I just hope, I don't know what Orochimaru's up to. I wonder, because, dude, I don't know, man. I know he's a scientist, but, like, what is he really, really about? And how does he feel in this certain situation right now, you know? You know, being around Minato, being around, you know, I don't know. It's the whole thing. That flashback, man, when they play Senya, bro, like, you guys, it's like, this show knows how to get us in that right spot. You know, they play a badass fucking song, a song that'll always get us. Like, Senya, bro, Senya will always do it for me, man. Whenever I hear Senya anywhere on the planet, I automatically just shudder. I automatically get the goosebumps. That tune will always play such a big part in my life, man. It's one of my favorite OSTs, period. In anime, for real, it really, really is. I think my second one might be Never Meant to Belong in Bleach. I love that shit too. But like, this is like my favorite one. His line, man, I will always love you, bro. You don't have to forgive me. It's just perfect, man. It's perfect. It's so good. And the one thing I've seen it this episode, like, you know, instead of doing this, man, he grabs Sasuke like that and hits his head. It's beautiful. It's so fucking beautiful, man. And I'm so happy. As Sasuke's answer. I mean, I figured that was going to be the answer. Good to see Karin again, you know? It's everybody's fucking simping for Sasuke. And then, dude, seeing all the Hokages and everybody pumped to go to this fucking battle. Oh, so awesome. So awesome. So awesome. All right, guys. I'm ready for the next episode, man. I'm ready to get going. Where is... okay, cool. I know. I think... I'm probably going to watch one or two more than I think I got to watch Attack on Titan. But yeah, let's go to the next one, y'all. Thank you all for being here, man. Hey, please take care of yourself, take care of your families, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace!
Thank you, everyone, for watching Nahid's reaction to this episode of Naruto. If you enjoyed it, which I'm sure you did, be sure to subscribe so that you can quickly see the next one. We've got a lot of reactions coming in the future, a lot of great Naruto stuff, and a lot of other series, so go check those out as well. Also, don't be afraid to comment something. We read all of your comments, we love them. Thank you, and we'll see you next time.